broke my femur, cut my thumb off, broke my hand, just a whole bunch of stuff. But now that I'm fully healthy and ready to race, I think I'm going to do pretty good this year.